Australian wheat farmers can lose up to half their wheat income due to microscopic worm-like creatures that attack crop roots. Damaged crops are unable to take up water and nutrients from the soil, causing yield loss and reducing growers' profits. I'm investigating new methods that will help researchers identify wheat lines that yield well, despite being attacked by these pathogens. Farmers will be able to choose wheat varieties with confidence, knowing that yield isn't being lost to this unseen enemy.